New Hampshire, Molly.
Thank you so much, Trace. And of course, the Democrats aren't the only ones in town. We saw Newt Gingrich in here on Friday night. And joining me now, Wayne McDonald. He is the vice chair of the Republican Executive Committee. And how are things for the Republicans going right now? Obviously, a huge sweep to the Democrats as far as the government here. Thank you for joining us today. We'll send it back to Trace.
Molly, Molly Line in the vote.